Hello everyone, I am Sangeetan IAS. I am studying in GVHSS NECAD in 9th standard. Friends, are you familiar with Save the Koladi? No? Then let's go and find what is Koladi. Save the Koladi is celebrated on September 24 every year. It is a part of the Save the Kola Month celebrations organized by the Australian Kolas Foundation. The objectives of these celebrations is simple: to save the kolas and their natural habitats and raise awareness to prevent them from going extinct. Koalas are an important part of Australian wildlife. However, today they face the danger of disappearing due to human activities and the climate crisis. You can do your part to prevent the unthinkable from happening by raising funds and donating to organizations that are committed to caring for the koalas population. It's also a day to educate the public on the importance of conserving the koala's natural habitat. Even though it's called a koala bear, the koala isn't actually a bear. Instead, the koala is a marsupial. This means that koala is a mammal that carries its young in a pouch. In the last 18th century, English-speaking settlers in Australia called the animal a bear. These settlers thought the koala looked and behaved like a bear. Since then, many people call these animals koala bears. Australia provides the only natural habitat in the world for the koala, known as tree-hugging mammals. Koalas live in eucalyptus trees. They grow up to 3 feet tall and weigh anywhere from 90 to 30 pounds. Then now I think you all are familiar with this theme.